Okay, the council of the city of Norfolk is now in session.
That will get you re-elected fast.
Would you please stand? We have asked Dr. Mariner to do double duty today. If you will give the opening prayer, Dr. Mariner, pastor of Grove Baptist Church. And then please remain standing for the Pledge of Allegiance. Thank you.
Again, God, we realize that in order to be from good to great, it requires planning. Might you bless our leaders in the city. Might you bless their efforts as they shall organize their thoughts into resources, the energy that shall bless others. It is again, we are so thankful to be in a great place and have great leaders. In your name we pray.
Amen. Amen. Thank you, Doctor.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Thank you very much. The clerk will please call the roll.
Mr. Burford?
Here.
Mr. Protegiru?
Here.
Mr. Smigiel?
Here.
Dr. Whibley?
Here.
Ms. Williams?
Here.
Mr. Wynn?
Here.
Mr. Frame?
Here. The motion is to excuse Mr. Riddick, please.
Mr. Burford?
Aye.
Mr. Protegiru?
Aye.
Mr. Smigiel?
Aye.
Dr. Whibley?
Aye.
Ms. Williams?
Aye.
Mr. Wynn?
Aye.
Mr. Frame?
Aye. Again, good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the City Council Chambers. The sole purpose of this meeting is for the council to organize itself and to elect a vice mayor. So there's no, other than that, that's the only agenda item here today. I will now entertain motions for the election of the vice mayor, and I am honored to place in nomination the name of Anthony Burford.
I'll second it.
All right. Are there any other nominations? Okay, the clerk, the nominations are closed, right? Okay, you want to call the roll?
Mr. Burford?
Aye.
Mr. Protegiru?
Aye.
Mr. Smigiel?
Aye.
Dr. Whibley?
Aye.
Ms. Williams?
Aye.
Mr. Wynn?
Aye.
Mr. Frame?
Aye. Any other business? Anything we got to do here, Mr. Clerk?
Does this mean we're not organized?
I think we're, no. No. Okay, congratulations, Mr. Vice Mayor, again. And everyone is again invited to join the council for refreshments in the lobby of the council chamber. Thank you for being here. We'll stand adjourned.
Close, Anthony.